like 8 centimeters across, maybe. They're pretty big. But there's four cookies. You're gonna risk getting fired over four cookies. We have cameras everywhere in this place. Anyway, what am I doing? That's right. Turn down this a little bit. That'll work. Baldy would probably cheer me up. No, Baldy would make me puke. I do not want to play Baldy. Baldy sucks. It's terrible. Baldy would cheer you guys up. There's like a minority. No. No. There's like chefs who actually give a crap, and like then there's chefs who are like disgusting over there. Like, you know, there's chefs who like, you know, wipe their nose and then cook without wearing gloves and, you know, pick stuff off the floor. This is stuff we're eating, by the way. You know, those sort of stuff. One guy probably takes more breaks than he actually probably just goes out and smokes more than he actually does cooking during the day. You know, one of those things. Cares about crime. Yeah, exactly. Crime. But anyways, that was what I did today. That was what I did. First off, let's go into the game. Kablammo, here we go. Look at that. Looking pretty good for feeling sort of meh. My hair is meh. My beard is meh. Overwhelming menace going on. You could call me Dennis the Meh-ness. That's how meh I am today. Patrick Mehone. That's right. There we go. There's my jokes for the day. Good ones, too. They're good ones. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Anyway, let's get out of the game. I'm not making any Patrick Mehone moves. There we go. Got my girlfriend key. We had the redemption arc going, and then she died. I'm a little upset about that. Slightly upset. You gonna do it? Are we gonna do it? Are we loading through the launcher? We are not. Let's get in. There we go. It's true. No, it says false. Only death. Yeah, there's only death now. It's the revenge arc. Maybe she didn't die. Maybe she didn't die. Maybe that's what we're waiting for, is to find out she didn't die. Anyway. They shot her? They shot me a lot. Also, I've blown her up like multiple times. Stranded on a roof for 3 days without food and water. What's that?
Long, long, Odin!
That's right. Thank you so much. Also, how are you doing today? The redemption arc. Two people scanning. It's a new record. It's a new record. But that's right. Anyway, Odin, hope you're having a great day. What are you up to? I forget, Odin, you played this game, right? How did you deal with the redemption arc going wrong? Or did you even have a redemption arc? I suspect I'm the only person who has to have a redemption arc. Pretty bad, even worse than you usually do to her. I mean, I've never shot her. Also, if this is close to the end of the game, we still got this. Episodes from Liberty City. We still got this. It's going to be sick. Sick nasty. And if that doesn't work, well, I've got Landlord Super up, because that's the one that everybody's voted for so far. Unless you want to vote some more. Go in there, people who are watching, and vote on the Discord for the next game, and you can be a part of making giant thumb history. Or chat here, I don't know. DLC is good? Good. Gay Tony in particular, are you just saying that because you're partial? Anyway, Odin, when are you streaming this game, Odin? That's what I want to know. Actually, fix the game being in color. Wow, and it's not going to be like weird and black and white anymore. I don't know. I don't think I can handle it. My eyeballs will never be able to handle double trouble. Nico, be strong. Sight. I'm going to find this bump. bomb clot? Some hardcore weapons. Wow. And Ting, while you wait for me, call. I ain't got my... I can't read any of that. I'm assuming it's just telemarketing. Bum clot. But that's a new name I'm calling somebody's bum clot. How do we get out of here? I forget. Oh, it's downstairs. That's right. Bum clots. Anyway, I've got things to do around here. As soon as I find me a car. Zero Jamaican knowledge. What are you talking about? Poppy, Carmen wants to be taken out and treated special. Let's call her. I don't know. I'm kind of in mourning right now. Should I even do that? I don't know. Let's try it. You know exactly what I'm talking about? Jamaican my day?
Carmen, how's things?
Oh god, I don't even
you
have a car.
To go out
oh,
on
I need
day?
A car! Car, please.
You been in jail or something? Carmen ain't heard from you in a while. My other
forget
arrangements
you.
Got canceled. I'll go on a date with you. Come get me in the next hour.
Okay. I gotcha. Let's go.
See you then.
Jail?
Never. Don't be an idiot, friend.
Please, just leave me alone. Alright, let's see. We gotta find our... Oh, she's right behind us. This'll be easy. I've heard so much about these certain clubs, I think I need to go there just to, you know, mend my broken heart. Morning visitor. I know, look. It's not morning, by the way. It's evening. He ran into me. He's also dead.
People?
That's what I wonder, too. Everybody's got issues but me. I'm fine. Everybody else is the problem. Next mission? That's right. I've got some Yeah. Nearly dying. Oh, Jacob, let's go. What do you got?
Nico, I had woman a phone one of that rascal Pegorino's man. See? Being in some building apparently. Keep an eye out, man.
Wait for me. I'm on my way.
I am.
What is Roman doing there? This is not the place for him.
Fucking up, Rasta. I and I both be seen. One
look. We got something. Straight up with Carmen. It's impossible. I've reached my destination. I'm not allowed. I'm not allowed. I have to do the mission. Day canceled. Paying the hourly rate. Okay. Hey, Goober's Lot, what's going on? How are you doing? I guess no date for us right off the bat. It's all business, no pleasure. Trying to drown my sorrows in sweet, sweet booty. And then I gotta get guns and go goo some shooty. That was remarkably eloquent from what I normally say, by the way. Are you trying to get killed this time? I don't know. I'm thinking like, well, how many women do I hang out with in this game? Like four? Was five, now it's four. Yeah, we can do four. I mean, the funny part about Kate was that there was at least a couple dates where I legitimately tried to go and make like it actually work. I was going for the most boring date you could possibly think of. By the numbers date. And it just never worked. Then I was like, you know what? Let's just make this interesting. And it was interesting. Except it was boring. She decided it was boring. Able to hook her on the same day your girl shot in front of you. Look, you can't, you know, cry over spilt milk. You gotta get back up on the horse. Get back up on the horse. That's all I can think about that. There we go. Where were you when Kate was killed? Yeah, where was I? It's our own personal tragedia. Anyway, the revengeing is going to happen, though. We shall do the revengeing. I don't know what's in my throat. I'm telling you, I was purely believing that we were going to be doing the redemption arc. I was like, she's gonna go with us to the wedding. So she definitely still likes us, even though she says she doesn't. She definitely does. And that was gonna be our end. And instead, she got blown away. Hey, Pyro. Kate got shooted. Has hit a second date. Yep, that's right. A second date. She dug us. Secretly dug us. Or she was pretending. I don't know. I believe she was not pretending. They canceled the date. What are you talking about? I was right there. What are we doing? Oh, I gotta get in that car. Picked revenge and got Kate killed. I did not pick revenge on purpose. Well, I've got to drive.
All right, my brother. That
weirdo.
Blood clot been out of place. And I've been following for a time, see? Me think him next up at Pegorino. We're going to follow him there, see?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico. And Kate died at my wedding.
What is wrong with Nico's head? Not Nico's head.
You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got to
Roman's head.
Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
Can I get Roman killed? I'm losing the tail. What are they doing? I gotta do it. Pecorino, let's go. I see him. Prepare to get...
How do you know he's going back?
Bombastic. Oh, God.
Picking up shit in desperate.
We gotta go.
There's nowhere left.
They're never making it over this.
The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Pecorino then. The fool.
I'm following this guy, right? Not shooting.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin.
Okay.
I assure you.
Definitely do not shoot him.
And I'll be after him.
Follow, don't shoot him. Got it.
See? It's a dead man. Dead man.
I shall follow, no shooting.
This he will realize soon enough.
Damn you! Ah.
Concrete thing. Gotta get your goodbye, Roman. Is that like goodbye horses?
Where the fuck is this guy going?
Why is that on fire? Oh, that's supposed to be on fire.
I'm not fucking chill.
I think it's supposed to be on fire.
We're speeding on the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chilled? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this
You've
is
been hit
not
by
it.
A smooth criminal.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Pecorino payback just as much as I did.
This guy
I did.
Drives
I do want to, but, you know,
like a Floridian.
I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
That's not your blood.
That's right. I got nobody. Roman, Kate was the one.
Roman just scared that thing.
You kill
me
what you're right.
We're going to mash up this rascal. Mash him up good. See? Roman,
Let's
that's
go.
What you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, sure. That's what I'm feeling.
Kate
Nico,
was taken before her time.
We were
wearing her down.
Risks.
Oh, God.
Doing that?
Roman,
going on that
the
side.
Last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I
I'll
can't
stay on the side of the road. It's safer. It's
Roman,
safer.
I will not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pecorino.
If he freaking shortcuts us, I'm going to be a little upset. He's going to shortcut us, isn't he? Pick him. Perfect. Oh, he didn't take the one I thought he was going to do. Is he going back over this way? Nope. Well, let's
go.
Don't drive, Chad. Oh, boy, what are you doing? Stop it.
At least we're seeing some of older Nick. I don't normally come this side of the West River. See you, Roman.
Oh, God, don't freaking crash.
A different city from the rest of Liberty. True?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss.
Hacky sister. This guy is driving
what he did to Kate.
Like I normally
Understand?
Do.
Understand? Sure, cousin, sure. Right
out of,
I
you run out of family.
Mind on the job at hand and all that.
Don't worry,
shit.
Chat. I'm going to crash if I do. Anti-glance technology is in effect.
Okay. We're making some progress, Nick. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pecorino.
I was gonna shoot him,
to
but,
that
you know, that's just
moron.
Me.
Yeah, me too!
I was gonna shoot him, but I guess I'm not supposed to shoot him, so I'm just gonna let him do his thing. Whee! Alright, we got this point where we get to go and try and chase him down. Holy mother of what? Oh, inside there, it's probably a pothole. This guy is not very good at getaway driving. I'm not very good at getaway driving, but this guy is really not good at getaway driving. He's just like, look how slow I'm going. Not using traffic to my advantage. I'm driving through a residential area, kinda. I've probably got the gum disease gingivitis. There we go. Just when you think you can't drift, you gotta drift. What is that? Is he gonna jump on it? He's back on the interstate. Good. Oh, God! My 180s. Get him. Oh, my God. Just when you think you can get rid of him. He's down there. Yes! Perfect. Jump. Tiny jump. I can't tell if I'm in control anymore. I'm definitely not. Try calling Kate? I should. Oh, God! Why do I have a shotgun? Throw grenades. You talking about it? I've got grenades. I think I've got grenades. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I've got a shotgun. That's a good car. No car has sustained this much damage without exploding. Extra strategy. Oh, good. Just me. Just me. We got a lot of dudes over there. A lot of dudes over there. Whoa! This is stupid! Why does that keep doing that? Oh my God. God damn it. That's it. Did I run the thing? I don't have any guns either! I'm dead. I got something. Okay, I've got this. I've got to do this extra special. Alright, get him. Why does that do that? Throw overhead, you douche! Good lord! Why does this guy was like, let's underhand this. This will be fun. Can't wait. Ow. Who's shooting me? Bingo bango. Got him. Let's run. Oh my God, I'm gonna freaking die, aren't I? Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? I need health desperately. Got easy money. Oh my God. Yeah, all right. There must be. Nobody could possibly expect someone to. Okay, all we need to do. Okay, good, good. We did it that time. Let's get that guy too. The grenades. Did we get him? I can't tell. Where is he? There's a guy. Doesn't matter. Can't hit him. We got him. Just one more. That's right. Where? I can't see who this guy's shooting. There is. Oh, he's right there.
Come on, get in there! Don't fuck with me!
Don't get out of cover. There we go. What are we gonna do? I think we got him. Get over there. Did that work? That did not work. More. Stupid shit. More range. There we go. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Shoot me. Don't shoot me. A good chance he's not. Got him. Easy. You ain't doing it with one. I'm doing it with one HP. They don't know yet. They don't know. He wants more. They always want more. Ooh. Oh my god! How in the world did I not get hit? I just don't know. Oh, that's an innocent guy. He did have terrible aim. I thought I had terrible aim. That guy.
Got him. This is it.
I genuinely need.
Bush. Bush.
You might throw the bank closes.
You're a retard.
That's not very nice. Why would he say that? Hide behind the thing. I don't even see anybody anymore. Definitely not clear. Run away over here. Get a better gun. Get the thing. Nice. Flanking maneuvers. 10 messages. What do you want? Okay, plan for you. Keep your eyes on the sky. Oh, no. Eyes on the sky? I don't feel safe about this. Good lord, don't hit me. Anybody in here? Oh god, there's people in here too.
You glad you messed with me?
Where? I'm dead. Oh my god, I knew it. I blame Lily for that one. That was definitely a Lily thing. Definitely a Lily thing. Let's try it again. We're getting ourselves some good stuff, though. That's right. Lily's like, he's gonna die, and then I died. Good job. Thanks. Good job. I need to buy more ammo. Oh god, there's no time. There's no time! I'm gonna be doing this with nothing! Awesome. No armor. That's alright. I did it with like one health. I basically did it with no armor before. It's probably fine. Oh my god, thanks. Just get hit right off the bat. That's good. Oh god, nope, I need to get around. First thing was first. What is wrong with my throwing? It's like, I'm gonna underhand it. This'll be fine. This'll be fine. Got him. Didn't get him. I think I threw a grenade. That looked like he threw something at me. Got him. Noodle, I know. It's not my fault. He doesn't even lift. He doesn't even lift, bro. Nope. Just gonna be right over here. Ow. Nope, just gonna be right here. Oh good, that's not where I wanted to be. That's okay. No, it's gonna be up on a tire. It's okay. Got easy. This guy's got a thing. Get him. Oh my god. 10K, I believe. This is insanity. Nope, don't. Get out of the way. Good. This has given me options. Look at that. It actually cleared the barrier. That's a good one right there. Yep, there you go. Perfect. Got him. That's right, we got him. I think I'm dead again. I've got a real bad... Oh, that's going to blow up too. Oh, that's not going to blow up. It's fine. That car is fine. Where's this guy? There's multiple dudes. Is there another car to blow up? There is. Run. Ooh, boy. Why would he come out of cover? Terrible idea. 10K on doubt. Is that where we're at? 10K on doubt. I got him. There's two guys over there. This is going to be easy money. Where's the other guy? There he is. He didn't want to do that. He did not want to do that. Oh, there he is too. Good.
Easy. This is it.
Easy money. Drink some coffee. Not even a clown alley. Oh, clown like always. I thought you said clown alley. I was like, you're not wrong. Clown alley. Let's go. Anybody out there? Got it. Perfect. Look to the sky. Got it. Out of the sky. Let's go. It's definitely clown alley. Anything over here? I desperately need some health or ammo. Mistakes were made. Anything over here? Were they hiding anything in the back? Nope. Any junk in the trunk? Oh, the boat. Guy's having a nice day, you know? That guy is having a nice day. There's nothing over here. Get the second. Oh, there's a helicopter. Ooh. Yes, please. I knew coming back here was a good idea. Look at that. Oh, God, please, no. Please, no. What'd your points look? Look, sometimes you just gotta believe. That guy's in here, isn't he? He is not in there. That's not a door. But you can do it. Turn around. He's right. Not there. Am I missing something? Am I missing something? He's down. That says he's on this level. It says he should be right there. So he's probably in there, but I gotta go do the thing for. Okay, that's the only door in here. This has gotta. Negative. Awesome. Perfect. I'm not even gonna try that. But I will do that. You're meant to. Why would they put a ladder in the back? Why would they put a ladder back here if I wasn't meant to, like, snipe? Death from above, everybody. Everybody wants to be death from above. I could. See, that's the thing. Everybody wants you to go into the front door. There's a lot of fat guys over here just desperately need to be destroyed. Jump through the roof. Do not fall in. You know by saying that, you've just increased my chance of falling in by about 80%. I see you.
Be afraid, friend!
No, 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 no. That's exactly. See? I told you. Automatically. Oh, man, come on. There you go. Got him. Oh, no! Oh, my God! When does back mean forward? What is going on with this? Holy cow. See anybody? Do you see anybody? Concentrate. Yeah, no. Stop distracting me with sausages, man. They're delicious, nutritious, and I want them in my mouth. Okay, I think we did it. Maybe there's good stuff up here, too. It's hard to tell. This guy's still alive. Hey, you guys, stop it. This guy's still alive. No, he's not. Your leg. What is this? It's a bullet gun, yes. Also, I'm stuck now. No, I'm not. Why would I be stuck? That's stupid. Just doing some exploring. They don't believe I'm still here. They'll never figure it out. never, ever, ever figure it out. No, 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 Goober. No. Stop getting in on the sausage rubbing. You don't got to be that way. You can be one of the good ones, Goober. See, Pyro's not doing it. Pyro's one of the good ones. Okay. Just got to go in the front. I've eliminated a few, but not all. No. Do not join. You don't want to be one of those guys. All right, where? Oh, it's right here. Holy crap! Got shot. Nope, you guys get shot. Ah! Ooh, that money. Nope, that's just a pack of Smash Smokes. Right, where are we doing? What are you doing still alive? Stop! Stop living! I see you.
You're my
daddy. Lily, no, Cooper's doing one. Lily's doing one. This guy's still alive. He looks still alive. There you go. You dead now? No, everybody's doing it. No, rubbing the sausage. This is how we lose. Where is he? He's still alive? Oh, God. Nope, not in the door. Did he just move again? I can't tell. Still moving. I don't know if he's moving anymore. He doesn't look kind of movie. All right, where am I going from here? There is health on that wall. Do we have what it takes? Let's go. I think we do. I can't see anybody. He's very well hidden. Oh, there he is. Did his best. That's right. Got a grenade. I do have a grenade. And you flush him out. Was that him or is that another person? Unfortunate lighting. I think that's... Maybe. I think we got him. Well, we didn't get him. Where's this guy? Got it. Oh, there he is.
Enjoying yourself!
Got him. He's still alive. Kind of. No, he's not. Absolutely not alive. What's in here? This door is huge, by the way. That is a huge door. All that bad playing has taught the AI that I'm terrible at this game, and they need to go and have sympathy on me. And that's what they're... that's a fake door, too. Wait, can I go up on top of the roof? Can I jump on the roof of... Nope, that looks like a bad idea. I don't think I should do that. All right. See, we would have had this mission the first try, except for the fact... What is this purple thing? There's a purple, like dildo sitting in the... There's a purple dildo over here. I'm not sure. Gotta be another dude in here. There's no way I killed them all. I did kill a flipple from the top. There's a dude, like, smashed in. Yep, there he is. He's right back there, and he's going to be stuck there for a long, long time. Ah, the anticlimactic adventures of Giant Thumb. What have we done today? Anybody else want some? Nope. Nothing. Nada. Which way's the best up? I'm going to pick it up. What to pick up what? Pick up this thing over here. I mean, it's gone now. Whatever it was. Maybe the door will defeat me again. Never. Doors cannot... Oh, this is not a thing. Oh, Nope, never mind. I get to do that. That's fine, too. I will do that. That looks fine. Oh, the dildo? I will... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Wait. Oh, God. Just calmly walk down. I mean, look, there's two of them. There's another one. Oh, no, I'm stuck back here now. I got to get out of here before I start, like, having a serious problem with this. This is... I almost got stuck back there. Bring a dildo to the final mission? Why wouldn't anybody bring a dildo to the final mission? Oh, up, cutscene. Cutscene!
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over.
Don't talk, just shoot him.
Your problem is you like killing too much.
Don't talk, just shoot him. There's another dildo right there. Oh, God, nope. Wait. Is there a thing up there? No, I gotta make sure. Don't get distracted by shinies. Yeah, don't gotta... Oh, God, no. Ooh, jeez. The guy behind you. Ow.
Shoot that fuck before he kills us all.
Come on. Kids, you gotta let me live.
Jimmy, your time is up.
Anybody else want any? I can only take like one shot. Anybody else? Well, he's down there.
I'm sick of killing these lackeys. Where is Pegorino?
All right, that's it. I'm jumping up here. Oh, I see. There's a bunch of dudes up there. We got this. It's easy. Health is stupid. Oh, God, no! Health is not stupid, I'm sorry. Health is not stupid. Oh, God, health is not stupid.
You're mine!
There's no health sitting around here. Anybody else shooting stuff? I feel pretty dead. Oh, no, he's still fine. Get him.
I'm in the dying
God.
We're killing Jimmy.
Die? No, why would anybody? Oh no, he climbed up the ladder. Oh God. I'm getting armor. There's health back on the stairs? I thought there was. Oh my God. Okay, fine. I'm getting my guns. We're getting done. I'm getting stuff. What is this? That's a pigeon. I'm getting guns. Oh my God. Don't worry this time. We got it this time. We got it.
Fuck me.
The shotgun is what did it. Yep.
Stay away from me, asshole.
I'm telling you that they blast you like it. That's the second time I've gotten blasted like immediately after a cutscene. All right, where are we going? We need, is there a gun here? What's this territory right here? Is that guns? That's guns. Let's get some weapons.
If I was American, I'd shoot for that.
Yep, that's right. I'd shoot too. Don't worry. Out of the way. It's an emergency. Up 30K now. Don't worry, Lily. The more you bet... The more you risk, the more you have a possibility of losing. Because this is the one. This is the one. I know what to do right now. Let's get more grenades. Also, I have an RPG. I don't know why I'm not using the RPG. That's a tree. They missed the tree. That's good. This thing does not corner well. People probably die on an odd
roll.
I'd say double or nothing, actually. Just pick a lane, double or nothing. Every time. What could possibly go wrong? Worst case scenario, you break even. Best case scenario, you double. That's not what I want. No, I don't want to lose Jacob. No, I gotta get guns.
And woman, I found one of that rascal Pegorino's, man. See? He been under some building in a Curry Square. We keep an eye out on him.
Wait for me. I'm on my way.
Bet more against
you. What is Roman doing there?
It's impossible.
This is not the place for him.
He backing up, Rasta. I and I both be, see? One love.
God, I hate talking on the phone.
We sell quality weapons, and we know how to use them.
That's right, we know how to use them. Buy some armor. Good. Where's he taking that one? Buy some ammo. Got him. Get one of these. I can't. I'm totally stocked up on this. That's surprising. Shotgun, don't need it. AK, don't need it. Sniper rifle? I think I'll buy one. I don't use this weapon often enough. I think I should shoot it. Do I need this? Yeah, let's pick it up.
Beautiful.
I need it.
Choice.
Beautiful. Go broke. Got 40. We're all maxed out. Boomer millennial. That's right. I'm a boomlennial. I'm maxed. Think we got it. That's good.
Good. See you again, shooter.
I'm taking this car because it's still my car. Side. I'm taking this. The green one. Put his pant. Let's go. Let's go. We got Pert.
Michael Graves to get his hand out of
Michael Graves. San Juan sounds, the only sounds you're ever gonna need. Let's go. Don't hit that guy, he's just a pedo. Estrian. Good God. I thought we had that last one. We got shotgun blasted in the face. I didn't realize there was health back there. If I knew there was health back there, we would have definitely probably won. There we go. This way. I've lost my... I'm just going to keep going this way. I've lost... Oh, there it is. It's right here. Easiest money... Oh, that's because I got it. Life is... Yep, there we go. Get up. Some funky chicken mask. Funky chicken mask. Let's go.
Come on, my brother. Get in the car.
It's chicken time.
Nico, get in the car.
Nico, get in the car. No, I'm going to stand here. That's what I'm doing. Let's go. Just stand here.
Get in, Nico.
Let's go.
All right, my brother. That blood clot been out of place.
I got to follow these guys again. Ah, man.
Time, seen? Me think him next up at Pegorino.
That's all right. I got to follow him again. Get the goons. It's time to do kind of the slowest, most awkward chase of all time. It's fine.
Are you sure he's going back to Pegorino? He's not going to go on the land?
As long as they don't hit one of our tires, we're fine.
This man has been picking stuff up.
Guy's shooting us the entire time.
From what you tell me,
that is not very nice.
He's too desperate to do without this shit.
In my room, I've been talking to Jones, you know. We're up on the streets.
We're fully loaded.
We're up somewhere. We have to forget all that.
We got RPGs, stealth grenades, sniper rifles.
What you have to do,
I think we've got it.
If he tried to kill you then, he will try to kill you again.
I'm not doing this to protect myself.
We're definitely going to make it
this
time.
Because of Kate. I always said you could not escape.
And we got the cover of darkness, too.
No matter why I do this, on my brother. And I've been
might be the whole screen.
And
we can only hope.
As long as you've been needing us.
You can only hope. How many hours? I'm almost an hour into the stream, and I haven't finished this mission yet.
Calm down!
They stopped shooting us again. That's fine.
Motherfucker! Why don't we just stop his car and start cutting off his fingers until he tells us where the fuck Pegorino
is? Punishes
the
believers.
That shit working out.
But eventually it pays out, and boy, does it pay out.
But I don't work in our real life.
Everybody's like, he's never going to do it.
All right. We follow him back to Pegorino.
And eventually, the believer
cut his fucking fingers off.
Absolutely wins.
What type of sick bastards have I gotten into a car with?
I'm there's gotta be a mud.
Oncoming traffic. I'm being shot at, and all I have
oh God, that
two gangsters discussing the finer points of torture. This is great, just great.
That's good.
How's married life, Roman? It's really relaxing. Thanks for asking.
At least you're not dead on
it's very relaxing.
You asked to be here, Roman.
We got this time.
I don't want this.
All we gotta do is just shoot a bunch of people.
I was just saying, you know, be safe. And then, not crushed by an oncoming truck or something.
And then fly a helicopter, probably. That's what it sounds like to me. That's all we gotta do. My car can not take a hit like that.
All right, this is starting to become a joke.
Got 5K after he went. Yep, exactly. It's called playing the odds.
We on?
I don't know, Interesta. Can't be farther.
Yeah, but this guy better not be fucking with us. He better be bringing us to Pecorino.
That's right, bring us to Pecorino.
What's the plan when we get there? You think it'll just be this guy and Pecorino? We teach them a lesson and we go?
Pecorino ain't
us. Not ready yet? I am ready. I'm ready like spaghetti. And spaghetti is always ready.
But he has still got some money, and two-bit gangsters will give their lives for a man if he'll pay the right price. I have put myself in situations such as.
Have you ever seen a time when you're like, hey, this spaghetti ain't ready?
No.
You're always like, the spaghetti's ready.
Is this a good idea?
And I am that spaghetti.
I did not start this. I have no choice after Pecorino killed Kate.
Having beat every single other GTA game, except for 3, because I haven't played it. I think we've got this in the bag. Trademark. Oh god, that was well timed. Oh god, that's all. Oh my god, this car, man, this car! We got him. We got him. He just doesn't know we done got gotcha. He just doesn't know he's been got. Not yet. Where did I go? Oh my god, I went down the wrong thing! Of course I went down. Oh my god, am I gonna lose this one? This one doesn't count if I lose him this way. There's no way. It's so stupid. I went down the wrong road. Alright, just gotta catch him up. Gotta catch up a little bit. There he is. He's down there. So I see him. Don't get him out of range. Don't get out of range. Don't get out of range. He went down here. We're good. We got him. All right, good. There we go. Perfect. We got him. That's all we needed. Play 3 to see. I don't think I did. Oh my god. I've got all the bullets this time. Sure. Superior.
The best way to help is to keep my cousin alive. I don't want to lose him as well. Also, figure out the next strategy. When this guy is dead, I'm not going to want to.
There's only one thing to do. That's it. Just gonna go over here real quick. That 100% did not land up exploding in my face. That is 2 for 2, not exploding in my face. That's 3. Look at that. Look at that. Easy money. I can't do it that way. I gotta back up all the way over here. Where's the third one? There it is. Tactical. I got him. The clown rocket is like, it's there. There's a clown rocket in there somewhere. I was expecting clown, actually. What's this guy doing? What does that guy think he's doing? Is that one of ours? Is that? Oh, no. I'm not getting. No. You know what? Sacrifice that. Nope. Don't do it. I don't know what this guy's doing. Oh god, I'm scared of this guy. Thanks, you know. Yeah, still up there. What's this guy doing? I'm gonna, you know what? He deserves it too. Innocent bystander, but he's gonna kill me. I'm not taking chances. I refuse to take the chances.
Ready to die, bitch?
Got him. Oh, he is a lucky one. Not that lucky. The key was just getting a sniper rifle. That guy's coming down too. I can see. This guy. Oh, him right there. Boop, got him. Come on, you can do it. Another one? I see you. I see you. I see you. Everybody's about to die. Even you. Having a bad time. Did I get him? I did not get him. Trying to park. He was, but he's gonna hit me with a car. Oh, he's so lucky. He's a little lucky. You know what? He deserves stealth grenade. Get him? We did not, but we did open up a shot. Nice shot. Me. Got him. Kinda. So a guy behind this thing. Oh, never mind. Oh, God. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Easy. We're getting them. They just don't know they've done been gotten yet. Time for some more tactical grenades. I shouldn't be doing that. Boom. Did we do it? Maybe. Where's Roman? Nobody knows where Roman is. It's up to us. Where is he? There he is. I see him. Got him. Everybody died. Oh my god. I think everybody died. Everybody seems mostly dead. I don't want to go anywhere near that car. That car is a freaking danger zone. Nope, nope. Where is he? I don't see him. I don't see him. Behind the car. Where is he? I know he's over there. Maybe not. Oh, wait. Is he behind that car? You know what? There's only one way to find out. Stealth grenade. Let's go. Gotta be there. Did we get him? I feel we may have got him. Slightly got him. A little bit got him. I'm a little paranoid. Somebody did shoot me. It's anticlimactic. Ah, there we go. I feel better about that now. Feel better. Where's this guy? Is he there? Sounds like he's there. Oh, there he is. I see him.
Time to finish this.
I see him. Get him. We got him. Okay. All right. Did you see that? Not a scratch. Not even a small scratch. People says there's scratches. Au contraire. My most freaky hat. My most freaky hat. Probably this one. Oh, if it actually works. Nothing is very conducive. There you go. I did. Now my head is very warm. And I shall continue shooting. I can go forward. I can't go to the side. I know there's a guy in here. There's lots of guys in here. There he is. I see him. Hey, buddy. This guy wants to die, too. Got him. hiding outside. Look, you guys want a professional. This is how the professionals profess. This is how the professionals roll. You just get a sniper rifle and blow everybody away from like 300 feet away. Oh, where is he? Where is he? They're also really bad shots, so it's easy. We got. I'm almost out. Don't worry, I'm almost out of sniper rounds. I wasn't gonna get freaking waxed when I go upstairs. That was sad. Alright, fine, let's go. AT grenade. That ain't gonna work. Let's get another one just for fun. That's true. We had to do it. Without that second one, we just never would have. It never would have worked. The first one wouldn't have worked.
You are going down, my friend.
Where are you? Who's going down? Oh, this guy. Don't see him. That definitely did not kill him. Definitely not kill him. There it is again. The dildo. What's in here? Did I ever go in here? I did not. Anything in here? Nope. That's why I didn't go in there. I could have just gone back on the roof, but I feel the roof is a trap. There he is. Hello, we made it. It's time. What should we arm ourselves with? This one right here. Sex toys to a gunfight? Because you always gotta be sexy, even in a gunfight.
Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own. You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy.
I wanted out.
What is that on my head? It's a squid.
It's over for you now, Jimmy.
Or
an octopus, I'm not sure. Is it backwards? It's not backwards. No, it's forwards. Calamari, that's right, it is calamari. Oh, God, that scared me. I scared myself. So there was health back here, and I'm dumb. There's health back here, and I'm dumb. Good. Anyways, then, how are you doing today?
Take that boy down!
I can't shoot.
Stay down there.
Done. Easy.
Please, shoot that fuck before he kills us all.
That's right. Get him. There's stealth on it. I could have won last time, but I'm dumb. I don't see anybody. I'm scared to go closest. I'm definitely too scared to go to that ledge.
Come on, get in there.
Way too scared. I'm going to fall through. I'm not going to fall through. Ah, the guy right next to me. Yep, right here. Got it. While he plays, while we play chicken start. Look, I'm doing chicken. That's still good. I just want to. I miss. Not very much, but I did miss. I'm just waiting for him to come back to the stairs. You are not dead.
Jimmy, your time is up.
Your time is up, Jimmy's. My years, you've been wrestled for the last time. Do not jump off me. No, it's not distracting. It's not great. Got easy.
Pegorino, you're mine.
Where is he? Where's Pegorino? Where's the Pegorino? Where's the Pegorino? Where's the Pegorino? He's gonna peg it in, know himself.
I've got nothing left. You better kill me.
Like a tactical.
Finish you off?
Hey, Pepino. The Pecorino. He's all the way over there.
I'm either dying here or killing Jimmy P.
That's a giant P. Where are we going now? Are we going down? Oh, God, where? Oh, you.
Where's Pecorino?
Where's Pecorino? He owes me the pepperonis.
Oh,
Easy.
No one can keep me from you.
I think I tripped him. I don't think I actually killed him. I think I just tripped him. I just tripped him. That's all I did. I definitely did not kill him with that. Anybody else on any? No, that's right. Everybody burned to death. Almost ready to die. I don't think so. I think we are perfectly in tune.
I still got something left. I'll swim if I have to.
Why do I? Where do we get him? Give me. Oh, God. Where? Oh, God. He's running away. Kinda. I got a bike. Never mind. Get on a bike. Where are we going? On the coastline.
Getting away, Pegorino.
Oh god, no, my sick trip. Oh god, this is the stupidest. Oh, this is just asking for clown.
Why didn't you just hit me instead?
This is asking to be clowned on. Everybody knows I can't motorcycle that well. There he is. I see him.
She didn't do anything to you.
Oh god, I hit somebody. Not look you lose him. Oh no, 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 that's not the mic. Get on the mic. Get 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 the mic. Oh my god, get in the mic, you idiot. Where's he? He's over there. He's over there. Get him. Oh my god. There are so many people on this beach. It's not a very good beach. It's not even a good beach. Sell her off the jetty. Off the jetty jump. And the jetty jump is over here. Get him up. We got him.
Get down here.
Never need to get up. Got him. Easy.
Climb up, cousin.
I almost went up the wrong area. Ah! Ah! No! Got him. Okay, Jesus Christ.
No thanks to you.
Oh no. No. No, please no. No, I've got to aim.
Let's get this guy.
No. I'm so dead. God damn it. Instantly. Oh my god. Oh god, do I have to do the whole thing? Oh my lord. I forgot how oh, that worked. Oh no. This is the rest of the stream. I can't answer the phone while I'm in the water. God. Oh, fuck you, game. Where's the nearest up? Oh my god, it's in the middle. Oh, I'm so mad. Just let me out of here. Cause I forgot how to fly helicopters. I was like, I can't remember if it's accelerate. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking game. Why do I have to drive everything in this game? Can't somebody else drive it? He's doing fine without me. Oh my god. Oh, I hate it. No, I haven't driven a helicopter.
Hey, Saranda.
The whole thing. I bet it's the whole thing. I have to shoot everybody. I have to do the whole thing, I bet. This is the whole thing, isn't it? It's the whole thing. Motherfucker. I'm calling it a draw. Oh my god. I have to do the whole thing? Oh, that sucks. I'm really bad at flying helicopters. Oh, I don't even want to do this now. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. So mad. They could have had me do anything but that. And it would have been fine. Right, yeah, no, it's... I'm not doing a vlogging stream. Oh, that makes me so mad. Of course I have to do the whole thing. I couldn't just start like the bike. I gotta do the whole thing. It's fine. I want to do the whole thing. I don't even know where you're at. Oh, there you are. Oh, it's so just horrible. Where is he? Oh, I'm demotivated like hell. If I have to do... I don't like that.
Say goodnight forever, asshole.
Oh my god, I can't hit anything. Oh my god, I can't hit anything. It's fine. Hey, Carpathus, I'm doing terrible. Absolutely terrible now.
Get behind something!
Absolutely terrible. Maybe go practice flying. What, in the middle of the mission? Oh, it's so disheartening. Like, exceptionally disheartening. Oh, get out. I can't even see. I can't even see. The flying is always so, like, jank in this freaking game, man. Oh, I hate it. They probably would. Oh, it's the fact that they're just like, no, do the whole mission over again. Oh, here we go. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Impatient. Impatient. Can I shoot this guy? Maybe. No, he's not dead. There he is. Ah, oh, sucks. I have no idea how displeased I am. And I'm out of sniper round, so this, get off the, nope, stop it. Stupid thing.
You are going down, my friend.
Got it. Easy money. And I gotta do this the hard way, this is great. I'm out of ammo again, it's fine.
You're
my chat,
glad you messed with me?
Feel my chat, my chat might have frozen up. Can't tell people are chatting or my chat froze up. Something happened. He's still there, isn't he? This guy's still here, isn't he? Get out of here. Oh my God, get over the thing, Jesus. We're having a good time, game. We're having a good time. No, we're not having a good time. Oh, game just became like 100% less fun because of that. 100% less fun. Yeah, absolutely 100% less fun.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own! You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy!
The only way I know to fly up things is just to floor it and go as high as I can.
It's over for you now, Jimmy.
Motherfucker!
Oh, I hate the fact they make me drive all the time. Just give me a nice turret section at the end. That'll be fine, so I can just shoot them.
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
Oh, come on. Other way. Oh, see, this is what I'm talking about. I can't go through the door without opening the door and exposing myself. Come on, no, no, God. Good Lord.
Run away from me. Fight me like a man, Pegorino.
Get that immigrant shit!
Hand me a trench. I'm not sure if he fixes chat. That's sounds like a job for somebody other than me. Oh my God, I'm so mad. This is the rest of the stream. I can tell.
I've got nothing left.
Oh my God.
Let's end this bullshit.
No one can keep me from it. From killing Jimmy P. Stay down.
War, you say? Anybody else up here? I felt like there was more people up here last time.
I've had enough of you.
Had enough of you.
Yeah.
Any more up here? I swear, there's more people up here. Pecorino. Ah, fuck you, game.
You're mine.
Let's get him. I don't know if I'm shooting all these guys either. I don't think I really need to shoot all these guys. Everybody's gonna get wrecked. Did my chat break? I don't think so.
Time is up.
He done. He's not dead.
Fight me like a man,
Pegorino. Oh my Lord, I do not have time for this. Okay, let's fix chat. Let's fix chat. I don't think chat's broken. I could be wrong though. Let's find out. Do 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 do. I don't like. There you go. Nope. Chat's fine. It wasn't broken at all. I just was hallucinating. How come you can shoot through that and I can't? That's really unfair. E-grenade.
Pegorino is mine. No Say one can keep me from it, asshole.
Eat shit.
None of you are going to stop me from killing Jimmy P.
I've got no freaking health. Oh my God, please, please, please. Where's he? I know he's there. No, 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 I refuse. I refuse. Oh, I just need to get to that bike so I can try this again. Otherwise, I'm going to die and I got to do the whole damn thing over again.
Asshole!
Know what? Know what? Just so comedy doesn't happen. I'm going all the way back up and I'm getting that health. Yep, oh, forget about it. Come on, there we go. Jesus. Oh, I hate flying in this game. And the last mission's flying, and I gotta do the whole mission over flying again. Oh my God. Prepare for salt. Prepare for salt. He's either getting away. Yes. Oh, why does it have to be this? Why does it have to be flying? Tip over and die for flying? No, almost fell in a hole for flying. Yoink. All right. Okay. Thank God he's a patient man who barely made it through the thing.
Don't think I don't know how.
Get the bike.
You're not getting away, Pegorino.
Get the bike. Get the bike. Get on the bike. Get on the bike. It's time for flying action where I don't crash this time. All right, let's go. This time we don't shoot because it's irrelevant.
Why didn't you just hit me instead?
That's right. All we got to do is just... Oh, it's a 9-2. This is going to go perfectly. I've got a good feeling about this. Not a great feeling, but it's a good-ish feeling. See that? That was a trick.
Wouldn't you have killed me, you dumb shit?
Waker!
You should have got out of the way.
He should have gotten out of the way. He should have gotten out of the way.
I'm going to get you, Jimmy.
Nope. Almost didn't make that.
Not without me, you're not.
Just somebody else shoot him. I'm unreliable as a thing. Easily distracted by sausage, it's true.
Come on, shit!
I don't wanna, this is gonna be bad. Of course it's gonna be, no, people are shooting at me, that's fine. Oh god, of course! No! No! I can't make it. Get them quick! You stupid! Okay, that's fine. Keep going. Where am I going? Oh no! No!
I'll swim if I have to! Yeah!
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, everyone sucks! Everyone sucks! It's the worst game of all time! Oh, it's... Oh! God, why has this got to be so long? Oh, I hate Peg Reno. She should have done a thing. Oh, I just don't want to do this, do I? Oh, I've got no health! Again. I've got go grenades! Again. Yup. Nope. Damn it. Piece of shit. Oh, man. Love my hat. Thank you. Thank you. It's a great hat. It's a great hat. This whole mission is bullshit. Complete bullshit. See shit.
Let's end this bullshit right now.
I was like, all I had to do was just kill him.
I see it, boy. So long!
Oh man. That was such bullshit. It takes so long to get over there too.
God damn it,
oh my god. Oh my god, I have nothing to counter this. You know, or just run. Who cares? Just run. Start throwing us. Hey, it worked. Okay. That'll work. That's perfect. I don't know if anybody has enough. Really feel like this is just... Oh, the cockles and the subcockles, etc., etc. Everybody just stand out in the mode.
Having a good day!
Oh, all I gotta do is get to the boat. Oh, I'm out of ammo again. This is just fantastic. Oh, so much fun. So much fun.
You messed with me!
I've gotta get all the ammo from the ground. Awesome.
I broke the team, man. You win.
Where is he? There's another guy back here. I know.
This is too easy.
Or you know, I'll just miss everything. It's fine. That's fine too. Missing is good. Still another guy down here.
Yep. Ah, motherfuckers!
Better reward. Oh yeah, well it's gotta be reward. Sucks. I know, helicopter, F you. Could have chose any other vehicle in the game, but no, we're going to choose a helicopter because everybody die. Everybody loves the helicopter.
Having fun!
Make it too amazing. Yes, amazing. Oh, I got some of this. Good. Most people? I'm not most people. You know my record with flying. I can't believe they do the whole thing and then they're just like, do the chase over again. I missed the ramp. No, I didn't miss the ramp. I tripped over a barrel or something. Fucked it up and now I gotta do it over again. It just hurts me. It hurts. Now I gotta shoot this whole thing over again. Come on, just pop up. I'm just so tired of you. Please. You know what? Screw it. I don't care. This is dumb. But I'm gonna do it. Eat it. There's a dude over here. Luckily, all they got is. There you go. Got it. There's my friend.
I'll fucking whack this asshole.
Got it. Oh, man. Could have been friends. So low on ammo. Got it. Oh, hurts. It hurts.
You motherfucker!
Pegorino is mine.
This game
no
hurts.
No one can keep me from him.
Oh, it hurts. This is the.
Someone get rid of this dickhead already!
I need to die here. Down.
Come on, please! Good Lord, why does that do that? If you're too close to a wall or door and you're not taking active cover, you just eat shit on this. It's just so terrible. And then I get scared because I think I'm going to lose, which is very possible. Oh my God. GTA said maybe. It's possible. Oh God, why? Could have just not reloaded and just dropped it. I'm sure there's a guy over here. Maybe he ran up. Oh God, this mission is balls. Oh, and I've got to do this the hard way, too. Oh, my God. Everybody just got... Oh. I'm going to have to do it all over again at the end. I'm going to have to do this at the other way, because... I can't just explode the freaking thing anymore. The car's got to go down. Oh! Just a giant thumb whining stream has begun. That's all this now. I can't shoot through this. That's fine.
Come on!
I don't have a wrench. The fail. I know. Look, I've got to redo it again. It's not fun. It's not great. Aim at the car. Aim at the guy.
None of you would stop me from killing you.
Explode, there we go. That might have done it. Did I get him? I can't tell. I feel I did. Nope, definitely did not. You know, we can just let this guy go. He's right there. I think we got him. Where's Pegorino? I gotta get him back. Oh man, can you run downstairs slower? It's fine. I just don't care. God, I'm sure there's a boat over here. Why do I gotta do it? Coastline. I'm getting on his helicopter. I'm shooting him or crashing into him. It's one of the two things.
I'll swim if I have to.
Okay, I can't remember. I can't. Okay. I don't remember how this works. It's fine. Gonna jumpy. Perfect jump. Yep, almost died. That's okay.
Not without me, you're not.
Oh, God. Miss ramp. Don't miss ramp. No, it wasn't miss ramp.
I'm going to get you, Jimmy.
I hit something when I went over this thing. I don't know what it was I hit, but I hit something. That's what we got this time. There we go.
Come on, Lindsay. You can do it.
Get a unit. Just once. Okay, this. Oh, my God. All right.
No thanks to you. You trying to ditch me?
We know you're fine. Now we have a battery.
I can't eat.
Better driving than me.
Okay, let's get this
okay,
guy.
Okay, this time. No. Oh, no. No, 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 friend of the coop. God, I hate this game. Can't go up. I don't know why I couldn't go up. I was like, oh God, I hate this. Oh, and I'm stuck. I'm just gonna drown. Oh wait, I can't drown. I float. Oh my God, where do I even go? There's an up. Okay, Jesus Christ. I tried. This is so floaty. Oh my God, I have to do the whole thing over again. Actually, I need to go get ammo and do the whole car chase over. And do this over. This is like I don't want to talk about that. I don't want to talk about it. I just fell off the edge of the thing. It's terrible. I hate it. Stupid. Oh, come on. Come on. You can get on the stairs, you stupid. Ah, God. What? Where are you? What are you doing? Oh, my God. I swear, game, please, just get up the stairs. My God. Oh, the salt. It hurts. Oh, I don't even want to answer this. Oh, God, it's so slow. I don't care. Get this gang up that ladder. Jesus Christ. Oh, no, it started. All my things disappeared. Good. It's not that. It's... Oh, God, it's not going to help. It's not going to help. Where's guns. Oh, I'm all the way over here. Is it better to go over here? No, it's definitely better to go down here. Oh, my God, I may lose my mind on this one. Oh, my God, I'm on the other side of the interstate. What the? Oh, good, good. I'm just going to die next time. Angry. Angry. I had it that time, and I fell in love with you. Oh my God, no. Come, somebody, get in the car. You don't understand how floaty this shit is, man. It's super floaty. Like, you turn it, and it's because, like, you move your mouse, and then the helicopter goes... Oh, God, it's so bad. I hate it. Oh, why would it be... Why would they do this for the last mission? Now I gotta follow... Oh, man, it's... It's fine. I'm gonna run out of... if I run out of money doing this, I'm just gonna call it a draw. If I run out of money, I'm calling it a draw. If I stop throwing my guns away, that'd be fun too. Yeah, I keep throwing the guns away. I look, it's as close as I'm getting. I am bad at helicopter flying. And I'm in the middle of a damn mission. It's annoying. I'm gonna run out of money. I'm not doing a Baldi stream, no. Even if I quit.
Dad,
I want infinite ammo and infinite helicopters. With a controller? I don't think it's gonna work. Didn't we already have that? We did this like on other GTA games and it did not work. Or did it work? I can't remember. Turning on my monitor. It's so janky though. It's just so janky. Like it steers with the mouse, kind of. It also steers with the keyboard, kinda. Oh god, I just don't have the patience for this. I do not have the patience. It's okay. Buy a crap load of these, not that. One of these. All the grenades. I'm gonna run out of money. Ugh, sucks. Absolutely sucks. We're going minimum standards. Minimum standards. Minimum. Because I'm going to run out of ammo. Does it? It does. But. I don't know if that's going to work or not. Where's that? Okay, we're going to find a helicopter. We're going to fly a helicopter. Where is it? It's right down here. Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to plug in my gamepad and see if that works better. That's right, the old submarine thing. All right. We got the Logitech submarine controller. Logitech submarine controller. It's covered in dust. If there's no helicopter here, because last time I went here, there's no helicopter here. Whole thing just sucks. If I could shoot him, I would. It just hurts. It hurts. That is a bad mission. I mean, it's a good mission, but oh man, the fact there's no checkpoint after you fight all the goons, that makes it a bad mission. To use the controller, let's find out. Oh no, it's working. It's definitely working. Oh, that's out. Okay. It's definitely working. Yep, okay. Well, that works. We're locked in a... Oh my god, it won't stop walking now. Stop, please. Stop, please. How do we... Good lord. Oh, controller, why? Oh my god, stop! Okay, what? Jesus Christ! Ugh. Oof. It's just gonna. Sorry, I knocked over my mic too. Okay, now. Are we good? Okay, we're good. We're good! We're good. We're good. We're good! It hurts. It hurts in the cockles. If only I didn't have to fly anything, it would be easy. Stay tuned tomorrow when I spend all day practicing driving flying a helicopter just so I don't die. Okay, helicopter should be right up here. Is it here? No, it's not here. I don't see it. I bet it's not back here. And then we're stuck with that. Oh god, it's not here. Why would they label it helicopter and there's no helicopter? That's okay. All right, what was that? What was that phone number to spawn a helicopter? Oops. Oh god, nope. That's jank too. There was a helicopter phone number in here. I don't have it. What was the helicopter phone number? Well, there's no helicopter in the helicopter pad, and I got... Oh, God, it sucks. Hey. Oop, there I go. All right. 359. Oh, that worked last time. Why did... Oh, I'm just so mad. 9 555 0100. Boom. Gimme. Yes. Alright. We did it. Alright, I gotta get fucked. Yeah, right. I hear you. Okay. We're gonna get in this helicopter. And we're gonna use our Logitech submarine piloting controller here. That's right. How old is this controller? I don't even remember. It's really old. It's also dusty. That's right. This is the one where we almost beat Stiltfella on this one. Is it better or do I just jump out immediately? I do have this. Can I get in? Okay. All right. Is this easier? That's the camera. How do we take off? That's guns. That's out. Okay. Oh, God. Nope. Does seem slightly easier. Slightly. No! Stupid! I'm dead. I tried to hit the gun and I died. This is the rest of the stream. This is the rest of the stream. You guys asked for it. You guys get it. Oh my God. Oh, I don't want to do out of commission. I just want to get the thing. No, I don't want to get it out of commission. Bye. Oh God, that is some... Oh, that's not it. 359. Ugh. I hate this game. Drop it. Where is it? You know, I thought that was going to do it in front of me. But it didn't. It spawned in the building. It's fine. Okay. We are okay here. Yeah, nice. I know. No, little Jacob, get out of here, little Jacob. You're a total ass. You could have just drove this thing yourself. Oh, nope. Oh God, not God. I'm losing my mind. Oh God, dang it. Oh damn it. It's just cursed stream. I'm so mad that I have to do this. But if I don't do this, we're never going to win. I dare, God, Mios. Jesus. Okay. There we go. We got it. Oh, it's gonna explode because it spawned. Oh, God, is it doing the. Kind of doing it. This is not gonna work, right? This is not gonna work, is it? It's not gonna work. That's jump. Why is jump also exit? Can I get in? There we go. We got this. It will not explode. No, no, get away, little. I don't want to do your shitty mission. Okay. We made it. We're up. What is fire against? What is fire against? How come my hammer went off? No. Damn it! I really hate this game. I really hate this game. I really hate this game. I really am starting to hate this game. I was trying to shoot, but nothing shoots. It all jumps. It's fine. It's all fine. It's fine. It's fine. God, I hate this game. I so hate this game. I really hate this game. Oh, it just hurts. We're having a good time game, and then you're like, let's do an ultra-long mission where the last thing you do is fly a helicopter. It's fine. I know it's flying behind me. Oh, man. It's okay. Gimme. Well, it's because this button, the blue button. Motherfuckers. Okay, okay. It is right itself. See. The yellow button jumps. The blue jumping button jumps. How do you fire the guns? I just don't know. All I want to do is just not. I gotta just fly straight up. Oh, good. It's just comedy time at the farm. We got it, though. Can we do it this way? I think we can. It's working. We can fly it this way. We can fly it anyway. This is not good. How do I fire the guns? How do I fire the gun? It's got guns. No, we're going to land this. We're landing it. There's a helipad right there. We can land this. I've got a good feel about this. No, we got this. It's going to land it. Slightly off, but you know what? Slightly off is better than not on. I think we're gonna land it. Nope, not there. Yep, there. Got it. Did you see that? No, little Jacob. No, fuck you, little Jacob. Just leave me alone. Okay. Oh, that fires now. Good. I hit that button the last time and I jumped. Congratulations, me. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, God. Okay, you know what? Let's get up on the thing. Let's try this again. I've got a good feeling about this. Let's go. No. Oh, God. Why can't... Ah, that is so obnoxiously... I'm mad. Mad. Drop it. Right here. Not behind me. Hey, all right. We did it. I feel good about this. Definitely survive. Good. Get in the helicopter. This time. Okay. So that doesn't jump this time. That's fine. No, little Jacob, go away. It doesn't matter. I'm not picking up the phone. I hate this. It's slightly better. We're gonna die. This is not gonna be fun. Yeah, too bad. Not hard, I think it is. It's gonna be pretty hard. See, doing it on a controller is completely different, by the way. Like, there's, like, this is so much more control going on here. Like, you can, it automatically writes it with the mouse. No, get out of here, little Jacob. Maybe we don't want to do your stinky mission. Yeah, this is way easier. Way easier. No, it's meant to be crashed. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. I don't have much time. Let's just go. Okay. There you go. Perfect. Okay. I'm gonna try. Oh, this is infuriating. It's infuriating. The whole thing is just infuriating. That doesn't count. I did that on purpose. So I can skip to this. Infuriating. But it's okay. Having a good time. It's okay. You're gonna call. Do the whole chase over again.
You should be locked up for your own safety. Get out of there.
I'm losing my mind, by the way.
It'd be desirable to move without a personality. Where the horror?
I don't think a little Jacob's gonna call.
$250 concert tickets.
There you go. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Do the controller? I have to. There's too many buttons otherwise. Just remember it's the blue, not the yellow. Because I hit the blue the first time and I catapulted myself out of the thing. But I hit the blue the second time and it worked. I don't understand. Let's go. Whole damn thing. Oh, this. Oh, no, we're here. Good. Well, let's just go. Oh no, we're gonna die! What am I doing? I gotta shoot all this bullshit up here first. Okay. Yeah, confidence. This is totally gonna work. No, I'm not gonna use the teleport director for the helicopter. I don't know if you want a gamba. Did I get them all? I got them. Just run straight into it. I got no patience for this anymore. We're gonna die. Instantly gonna die. Instantly died. I don't even care. I'm just so out of patience. 100% out of patience. Just ran out. That sucks. I ran out because I was like, I'm just going to throw the thing. I'm just going to throw grenades. And I was like, no, I got to go and... Oh, God. Why do I do that? Because that's the way it's supposed to be. Do it again. God, I hate this game. I actually like this game. All but the last. All but the last part. All but the last. Out of commission is a shit mission. I hate it. It's so bad. I will complain. I will start complaining like crazy. No, it's because I forgot there were guys on the roof. It's okay. I ran out in front of these guys. Good lord, I can't see. Tell us what's wrong. Oh, you know. Flying in the last mission. I know you're up there. Come on, just... Okay, fine, whatever, I can't see you. Get out of the thing. Good lord. Ow, 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 ow. Move in
on him. It's you! On me!
I can't hit this guy. Oh my god. chair? No, that's a leaf. Is that guy gone? I don't think he's dead. Did I kill him? I must have killed him. Alright. It's time for El Granata. Motherfucker. Get him. Don't forget the thing. There you go. Did I get him? Kinda. Not really. Flying with a controller is slightly easier. I'm probably gonna crash anyway, because, you know, I just have no faith. No faith in myself. Also, I'm really out of patience. That's the problem. Just stop shooting me. Let me in there. It's just going to be a pain if you don't let me in there. I believe it. It's true. Why am I doing that? This is wasting... You have no idea how disheartening it is to, like, do all of that and then fail and have to do it all over again. It's not fun. It's not fun. I'm just gonna wax this guy. He's dead. Okay, he's dead. Good.
I see him, boys.
He ain't dead.
That hurt?
There you go. Now he's dead. Pick up all the stuff. They're all shotguns, which is good. I'm gonna go over the lap so I pick up the vehicle section to use. See, driving is easy. Driving is easy. Flying is complete shit show when it comes to using keyboard and mouse. It's really hard. Or I just can't do it. You know, it's one of the two. Really hard or I can't do it. I think it's really hard. Good God, just get out of there. Why are you such a putz, man? Ah, thanks, thing. It's okay. Nobody's there. Keyboard or mouse? Good for you. Good for you, Xavier. I can't do it. I fly with keyboard and mouse real easy. It's not good time for me. It's hilarious, but oh man. I just don't want hilarity.
Here we go.
I can't tell if I hit him. I think it's hit the bullet. It's fine. Who's over here? Can I just kill this guy? I think I got him. Oh my God, he's behind the thing. Oh God, why are you fighting me, game?
Be scared.
On the toy airplane. Oh yeah, San Andreas toy airplane was really hard. Unnecessary. Can't see him, so I can't see me.
God bless this city!
That's true. It's flying is not my strong point in this game. Not gonna lie. I'll give it a shot. I feel with a controller, it should be a lot better. No. Get down. There we go. With a controller, it should be way, way easier.
Please, I'm a sick man already.
Yeah, sick. Train was easy. Flying is my curse, though.
This was anyone's fault but your own. You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy.
I wanted out.
All right, it's gravy time. Train was easy. This is hard. I dislike this part. A lot. And a lot. I really dislike this part.
Someone I
really dislike this part.
Your time is up.
I have no good words to say about this part. It's fun, but man, there should have been a checkpoint.
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
Oh God. God, I really hate that. That door is a trap too. If you pull, if you do cover. Still stuck here? I am still stuck here, yes. And I'm complaining like a madman. This is my right as a king. All complaints. All the time. That's all I got. Complain. To complain about arbitrary stuff. I know there's a dude down there. I'm pretty sure there's a dude down here. There is no dude down there. Fascinating. I thought there was a dude down there. He broke his knee. That's not very nice. Oh, God. Stop hitting me. Had to be hard. No, they're just like, we're going to make you fly, which is... They know that's my weak point. I'm good at everything in this game except for that fly part. Good lord. Hey, stop that, Xavier. Also, now you... Get out of here.
No one can keep me.
Health doesn't matter.
You
it's all
locked
oh,
in,
God.
Friend.
I hate that. How come he can shoot through and I can't? Should I go back up and get the thing? I feel. Yeah, I should. If I don't, I'm going to die. It's going to be just tragic. If I don't get this, I'm going to die. And it's going to be. Just another step, and Giant Thumb turns to Mandus, and everybody leaves because he complains. That's some infinite pain. Oh, look, I almost fell through the thing. That happens every time. It's perfectly placed, that hole. I was very good at dating Katie. She was... The redemption run, I'm just saying. There, got it. Nice. I'm telling you, the redemption arc was real. There was a redemption arc, but then she blew up. This time I got a controller and I remember the blue button shoots. And we are going to do it. I have grenades. They don't know about my grenades. Got him. Easy. Did I get him? I think I got him. They did. Let's go. It's time. Do or die. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. Where Giant Thumb does not crash the helicopter immediately. No. The yellow button is not you. You're going to make me hit that and I'm going to fall out of the airplane. And then I'm going to be mad. Again. Look, she went to us. She went with us to the wedding, and she was having a good time with us. Why did duck on the bike? Sure.
You're not getting away, Pegorino.
And I get away. Gotta jump over this. This is the big one here. Hit. Jump over the oil spill. Oh, it's a helicopter.
Don't
please.
Me, you're not
please no helicopter.
You have killed me, you dumb shit.
Please no helicopter. Oh, I hate it. Oh, it's that moment I hate. It's gonna make me do it. I don't want to do it. But I gotta get on the helicopter. Don't get on the helicopter. We did it.
Get up, Bisbee! Climb!
Get up. You can do it. One space bar. There we go. It's time. It's time for Clown Town. Maximum clown, where is he?
Okay, let's get this guy.
Nope. Don't be an idiot. Was that a missile? Oh, it was a missile. He's got missiles. Oh my god, no, please. I can't do that. I got his boat. It's on fire. No, it's gonna blow up. It's gonna blow up. It's gonna blow up. No, it didn't blow up.
Hold on.
It was saged. Let's get him. Are we out? Oh god. I was scared. I was actually legit scared. I was like, no. We're all gonna die. Stage death. Let's go. We got him. All we gotta do is just not die. We survived. That's right. It's time to finish this. Where is he? He's over there. He is gonna die. Everybody's gonna die. We got him. Easy. Controller strats for the work. Everybody recognized, recommended that. Is the real winner today. The heroes of the stream.
I told you to leave me alone.
I got the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
That's right, first
what
try.
What the fuck?
I'm just deleting everything out of here except for this part.
I wanted you, you immigrant.
Getting mad. That's what I do.
Big talk.
Excellently different.
You want to know something
That's
funny?
Right.
Not really.
Can lose coins again. That's right.
The commission. The old family.
All we had to do was just channel
I know
clowns.
Some of those guys.
And we made it.
And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
And Lily is 100% rich. Odin's probably rich too. Stage death. No. No. Fake. Fake news. He's dead. Dan, 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 dan. Respect. Can't gamble in Denmark? Oh, not even fake gambling?
Cousin.
Yeah. You did it. Really?
That's right, we won. Beat GTA 4. That measure was bullshit.
What did I do?
I did forget how much easier it is to fly stuff with controllers.
Now we can start making money. Really?
Everything else is super easy on with mouse and keyboard. But flying is easy with controllers.
We won,
I feel
man.
Better.
We won!
That's right, we won. Okay, we did it. I feel we did. We did, look at that. Complete the final mission. Save, do you want to? Yes, I do want to save progress. Let's go. We did it. We beat GTA 4. But not all, because there's more. There's more. Feeling good. Thank you, Pyro. But you know there's more. Anyway, there we go. GTA 4. Another one down. Did I get a little mad? Yes, I did. But that happens. But we did. And now we're on to Liberty City Stories. What cost? Stole his life savings. But he could have won. It was less than 3 hours. That's right. And it's all thanks to you guys. I will admit, I forgot the controllers work way better when flying stuff. So that is 100% you. You know who you are. All of you. The ones that were like, use the controller, stupid. Stop complaining and use the controller. And I chose to complain more and use the controller. But that was all you guys. That's right. A little bit of Liberty City Stories. Is Liberty City Stories good or bad? Should I not play it? I haven't. Being GTA 5? I did. Actually, GTA 5 was the game that got me into GTA. Ready to gay it up? That's right. What jokes are in store? Yeah, yeah, it was weird. I didn't play GTA 5 Pyro until I got like my third free copy of it. I got what was it? I got a copy on PS3, and I gave it away, and then I got another Liberty City Stories is miserable. Oh, level 3? Okay. So I got like two copies of GTA 3 or GTA 5 on PS3, and I gave one away. I kept one of them, and then I got it for free on the Epic Store, and I was like, okay, I guess I should go and play GTA. And it was fun. We got hooked on the juice, and we played all of them now. All right.
So this is what the dream feels like.
The dream.
This is the victory we longed for.
The lap. I really hope even my complaining is funny, because some of that's like legit complaining. And I don't want to like Happiness Island. All right, little Jacob, what do you got? We're good. All right. It's time to go. How do I, is this gonna... Oh, I got two. I got the Lost and the Damned or the Ballad of Goo. What should I do? What should I go, guys? Lost and the Damned or Big Gay Tony? I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick and you guys can vote. Or whatever. Just write in a thing. We'll find out. Which one should I do? Ballad of Big Gay Scotty, Gay Tony, Lost Damn because he can fail on motorcycles. Of Happy, it looks like big. It looks like the gayness is winning us out here. Everybody in chat is gay, so I guess that's what we're doing today. Lost Damn. I mean, we're doing both, so we'll do. It's okay to be gay, so that's what we'll do. We'll do Big Gay Tony. And then we'll do the other. I mean, we're doing all of it anyway. Odin! If there's one person... Actually, there's a cutscene. I know there's a cutscene. I'm not going to talk over the cutscene. We're just going to let the thing happen.
Hey, yo. I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown.
We'll get you, Odin.
With me? Hey, what's your name, son? What's
your Luis, name? Man. Luis. I don't think that's such a good it's idea. Good
yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea. Because I broke thing? My leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown.
Relax and let it happen. You shut your mouth, Carpathus. You shut your mouth.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people. We're your friends. Me and me brother here.
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people.
Hey, you stop it, Xavier.
Pause. That shit's over.
You stop it. Island's this is the time place for sausage driving, and it's probably... No, it's not here.
Now you've
said not here.
The island. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do!
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night!
Motherfucker! Fuck!
I got him.
We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money!
And that's when the grenade went off in everybody's face and they died because I threw it into a wall. Right? Anyway. About a Big Gay Tony.
Yeah, like I said, man, everything's a little fuzzy.
Well, if you think of anything else, Mr. Lopez.
It is more colorful, I already.
Thanks.
No, this is, I remember this one because I threw a grenade at my feet and it exploded. For reasons. That's right. Yeah. Bow, 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 bow.
Yo,
production value, man. Friggin' production value here, man. This is it's got some production value. Good job.
Hey, Tony, it's me. Yeah, there was a bomb at the bank. The place got robbed. Nothing to do with me, I swear. Some Irish guys. Anyway, listen. I'm coming over, okay? So wake up. You hear me? Wake up. Hey, mami, ¿cómo está? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I was working late at the club. Yeah, mommy, don't be like that, okay? I'll be home soon. Look, I gotta go. Okay.
A baldy face. Yeah, it was weird.
Wait, don't.
Oh, whatever. Come up.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good, boss. How
anyway,
are you?
Odin.
Ooh, you look terrible.
Now we're through all this.
That's good.
Odin, there's one person here who is a master at the game Hopscotch.
Usual. Boyfriend
it's
thinks
you.
I'm a cash machine.
You know
one nightclub
that it's all about the hop and
crowd.
Less about the scotch. Because when you drink scotch and hop at the same time, bad things happen. But you know that it's all about the odd numbers. Most people focus on the evens in hopscotch, but you don't. You know the truth. You know you go for the ones, the threes, the fives, and the nines, and the rest will come together. And that's what makes you a master hopscotcher. Good job, Odin. You're amazing.
All night talking bullshit to morons because
the cutscene.
It sounds pretty usual.
Oh, thanks.
I don't
for
even
the
see the cutscene anymore.
That's what I'm here for, boss.
Yes, you know, if the bodyguard business partner thing doesn't work out, you should consider a career as a fucking life coach.
A what?
Never.
We had the music and we danced. That's all that matters.
Yeah, he said he loves you, but he can't handle working the door at a gay club anymore. He says people are laughing at him.
Who's laughing at him?
I don't know. I think the little people who live in his head. The ones stuck in 1955.
Oh, I love those people. And what's up with Desi?
Yeah, he says he saw you last night.
Yeah, he was as loud as you. Okay, I'll have to do it again. Fine.
Until 4 a.m.?
I was?
Apparently so.
Oh, my God.
And that's just me in the chair, though.
45 years old, and I get my kicks doing blow
chair.
With 17-year-old kids.
I can't even use the
fame
bottom half.
Is that people know better what their vagina
my
looks like than their face.
My pelvic hypnotism is just no use.
I should be sent to prison, shouldn't I?
Yeah, most definitely. What's this money? Did you rob your own club? Tony, I just went to the bank for you, man.
I don't want it in the bank.
Hey, Tony, the door was open, man. It's easier to get into your apartment than into your nightclub.
Yeah, we have an Oguido policy at the club. Here I ain't so sure.
Oh, I love getting racially abused by a spick.
Yeah, who's a fucking taco, you're banned. Tony?
100%.
My business partner, Luis. Gentlemen, watch your language. We're in the great melting pot. We're not spicks or
because
guidos or fags.
It would
we're
be.
Proud Americans. Luis, this is Vince and Rocco, relatives of Gracie.
And credit is to you. And guess what? We ain't here about Gracie.
Oh. Beautiful. That's a start. I guess we don't have to beat you two lovers up.
Yeah, good one.
See you later. Oh, nice to meet you, Muscles.
That's right. Italiano. Time for revenge.
Fuck, there goes payroll.
Who the fuck were those two assholes, T?
Fine men of the cloth. Who the fuck do you think they are? Ancelotti goons I borrowed money from way back. Never mind. Amateurs. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.
Nobody even knows what's going on anymore. I'll do the Odin thing as soon as it stops cutscening on me. Let's not go. It's not going to stop cutscene. It never stops cutscening.
We need to go to Hercules.
That's right. Okay, Odin. If there's one person here who is great. Wow, it's so much brighter. Holy cow. Anyway, if it's one person here who knows how to hopscotch, it's you. You know the secret, and that's the odd numbers. Not just the evens. Most people focus on the evens. You're all about the odds. You know you get the ones, the threes, the fives, the sixes, the sevens, not the sixes, and the nines, and the rest just fall into place. That would make you a master hopscotcher. Good job. Keep hopscotching. A good dancer, and she didn't say, look, she didn't. I took that as a semi-compliment. Lost the plot. No, we're getting some money back. Actually, we're just going someplace. We're going to the Hercules. It's pink. It's so much nicer. It's bright. It doesn't look like I'm in a sepia-tone movie.
Where'd the cash come from? Well, tell me you've been running a skim job.
100% legitimate, Louis. You know me. Total transparency.
Sometimes
I wonder if you brought me on as a partner just to share the blame when the IRS comes knocking.
Bang.
I was investing in your industry and acumen. Don't look for anything sinister here.
That's what you say, T. But I'm kind of suspicious. Right. Maybe witnessing that robbery made me paranoid. And maybe it's just hanging out with you.
What?
Who the fuck knows?
Six is an even number. It's also a prime number, I think. Anyway, the meat quarter. I'm uncomfortable. I knew she told me a compliment. And I said that's, you know, not even, that's just the upper half. Nobody even sees the lower half dance. The pelvic hypnotism is hypnotism. Hypnotizing.
Here we are.
It's not a prime number. It's close
Troy,
to a prime number.
Get over here.
It's close to a prime number. It's like tonight. It's like bumping elbows with a prime number.
Discretion. You know me,
that's
Tone.
Right.
Don't ask, don't tell. Military grade.
Look, sometimes
hey,
I talk and my brain
serious.
Doesn't catch up.
He's paranoid. No one will buy his
prime number.
CD if they know he'd rather be singing cabaret than rapping. As if people buy CDs anymore.
Sure. Look, I really need to talk
blah,
to you, Tony.
Blah, blah, blah. Another time, Troy. We'll be at Masonette.
It's true. Look, I said it before I thought about it. That's the thing, Carpet. This.
Troy's getting anxious.
I do it
we
to inspire conversation.
Going to shit. Forget the banks. Where
not
the
so much thought, but conversation.
Bailout.
No more of that shit left, D.
He is alone. No.
Time to be charming, Lulu.
The Masonette.
Hi, Tone. Hey, Al.
It's a perfect number, sir. Because Thumbo is a prime number, yeah. That's right.
I gotta make some calls.
And there's six levels in Thumbo. So technically, I win. Makes it a nine. There's the ladies, if you dance with the lady, you get some shots at the bar, that's right. All right, dance. It's too Cursor. Anyway, Cursor, how are you doing? And take part in drinking games. Got it. Hang out in the club. I'm gonna dance. The pelvic hypnotism is gonna work. F for instructions. What's up?
Hell mix live, die legendary, mala sorte Kruger to electroshock.
Oh yes. And they're not working, okay. I don't know how this works.
Electroshock.
No, no, senor.
It's not working. We're gonna. I don't know what I'm doing. All right, I'll see you later. Don't worry. What am I doing? I just don't know. This is more complicated than regular dancing. It says hold. I'm holding something down. Oh, hold. Oh. Gotcha. Gotcha. I figured it out. It's working, so it worked. It worked. We brute forced our way in. We brute forced our way in. I held both. I don't know what it says. It's working. Oh. There. It wasn't both. It was one. It was one. What? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. I held it and it didn't work. What are we doing here? What are we doing here? I said read the directions, you know? What is this going on to this girl's face, by the way? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get what's going on. What is going on here? I hold and it tells me I'm not holding. I'm so confused. Okay, let's figure this out again. This is terrible. I'm out. Let's get out. I'm out. How do I get out? Alright, we tried. I don't know how it works. What do you know? We don't know.
Can you go help Stephanie?
You know who it is?
I don't know anything about it, but take care of it, Louise. No nonsense.
Oh, I can actually. Oh, that's there. I'm not going back. I didn't read the instructions. And it just ain't working. We'll get back a little bit. I don't know what the crap's going on with that. I hold, and it's just like, nope. All right, where is she? She's back here. So it's got to be back here. Right. It's not back here. Back here. Hey, we did it. We did it.
Why you laying your hands on me like that, man? Luis is my boy.
Luis is his boy.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I probably should have read the directions.
I don't care if you're his damn mother. You ain't coming in. Not in them clothes. Not with that attitude.
Enjoy looking for a job in this economic climate, motherfucker.
Yeah. Now what the fuck, eh?
I did not. Nope. 100% did not.
Back up. What's the problem, D? You asking me?
No, relax. Go inside. I got it.
Yeah, go relax. Go inside, man.
No, mommy.
You need to go relax.
Later for you.
Guys, shut up, okay?
Jeez. Wow. Downtown's really changed you, man. You too good to take money from me and Enrique now?
You know it ain't even like that. Okay, you don't pay for shit in here. Okay, you just can't be looking like you came from selling dope on the corner.
You said like it's a bad thing.
Tony, what do you think?
Desi wouldn't let me get dressed like that, huh?
You see what I mean?
That's right. Wouldn't even let him.
Think of it, Lou. What the fuck are you wearing, huh?
What?
Go home and take a bath. Do nothing else. Put on some clothes, huh?
Yeah, I had a complicated day, okay?
All right. Come again. Take some time off.
I'd like to do some missions, please. Off too. There's a lot of talking going on. Flying a helicopter.
Bye-bye, gentlemen.
Nice boss you got there.
Stuck a fucking fag.
Mike, come
wow.
on.
Wow. That's not nice at all. Am I going to do some missions or am I just going to do the thing? Who knows?
Club of yours was bullshit. You going to take us back to the heist or what?
Ah, fine. I don't even know why I'm getting into this stuff. You already know. I don't have to fly anything. I'm impressed with how much more colors in this game. It is way brighter than the last one.
Oh, yay. I've been thinking about this. How many days a week do you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk.
That's
rain,
a lot of seconds.
Shine.
I don't have time in my life. Look, I'm getting older.
Hours,
I can feel the hands of death closing around me. The more people like talk, the less time I have
shit.
Time doing. It's terrible.
What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shop with an IQ sub 80?
Sub 80. Wow.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shop. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for
that's terrible for the environment.
Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy working Burger Shop neither.
I am old. I am not old. I'll be old in a couple of years.
Can't find work. What you think Ricky's meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than me.
IQ don't mean nothing.
I don't want any of us to go away again.
It's true.
Then come on board with us.
Oh God, why would you? God.
Connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our heels.
Oh my God, why would you put your car there?
I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this
work? Live forever? I probably am. As far as I know, I'm still gonna live forever.
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, Val.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You guys are gonna be like on your deathbeds. I'll be like, you have a nice day, and I'll be like, I know. There could be only one.
Little
Luis,
Oh yeah, thank you so much, man.
Well, let's go.
Never thought about being grateful to you.
Here we be. Thanks, Luis.
Later, Zell. Tell that boss of yours we'll be back same time next week.
You never even dated a girl from TW. Oh, from the freaking internet place. You're right, I didn't. I tried. Learns prime numbers. No, that's the problem. That's the huge problem, you guys think. Prime numbers combined with tables just cause you to age. That's the problem right there. There will be one, and now... Crapeth has got it. He got the joke. He wins. Odds and evens, too. No, it's all good. Look. Odds and evens are for people who have tables. I don't have a table. Never have. Never will. The key is to have apartments. It's way too small to have a table. And then you're good. Really does feel like this game is way brighter now, like way more colorful. My apartment. And activated by 6 hours. Got it. 6 hours. Till the ward change clothes, right? Got it. Demons are off. 0% damage. Car damage, 40%, good. 66%. So your score and whether you haven't achieved any secondary objectives. Wow, secondary objectives. Alter technologically advanced extra, make sure you're healthy and young for exactly. And this all comes down to being probed. I mean, making friends. Your target score, backspace. Mission pass screen, that's right. There you go. We did it. Let's go, Tony. 66% gay.
Luis?
Yes, me, Tom.
That's still a majority gay.
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation.
Listen out.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. So that bank robbery on the news could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
What was the mission?
Fuck that shit.
There was
I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
Oh, I see you soon. What are we doing? Well, it's time to go to the gun store. Where's one of those? It's all the way down there. Let's go. We need it. Weapons. Good. Six sticks with the gay. Wait, what was the South Park joke? My mom's bi, so that makes me a quarter bi. My great grand, my grandma was bi, so or was gay, so that makes me a quarter bi. I think that's what it is, right? That's the joke. I think South Park. That's the joke that South Park did. I can't remember. Oh God. No thank you. This is a lot of traffic. Oh, new text message. Let's go. How about the Mason and come by order and I'll see you in the loft. Let's go. I'm getting some weapons. Do you even have any money? I've got like 45 bucks. Wait, do I have money? That's a good question. I don't know. I have 500. That buys like 20 rounds. We're not doing that. You're right. This is dumb. I'm just going to go to T. Let's go. We're going to make some money. We're almost the way there. That's what I meant to hit. I didn't mean to hit the place. Oh, in game? Well, like. Yeah, you're right, an icon of the thing. Gotcha, no problem. Wow. This is like a whole other game. It's so freaking colorful. And that doesn't take much to be more colorful than standard GTA 4. Ah, we almost made it too. Dang it. Well, that's fine. Just hit everybody. It's too late now. Run away. I know, it should, definitely should have looked like this. It's way better, man. Looking.
Hey, bro. Tony in?
Yeah. Speed up the backside, dig out your front, then
murder the fat side. Murder to the lights, I'm stealing the energy you have, girl. Take off. I don't know if we're getting copyright struck for this, but I feel it's a thing. Oh, God. It's Roman. Roman's here. My gayest hat.
Maury. Maury.
You already know.
Maury, no, I got the money. Seriously, that's not the issue. No, I just want to make you happy. Is there anything else my team can do for you? No, we do events, parties.
There you go.
No, anything you like. Just give it a think. All right, bye-bye. What a dick.
I didn't recognize Bruce yet. I recognize Roman.
Think about what's up. Come on.
There you go.
It's something I gotta take care of. All right, think.
No, Nico either. Nico is long forgotten. Yeah, he's a brand of shoes, isn't he? Yeah. Really expensive shoes.
You remember me?
Of course. My business partner, Mr. Lopez.
Yusuf Amir. What is up, homie?
Not much.
Always ignore. That's right.
Hey, you guys want to join us maybe for a bit of this or a bit of that?
We'd love to, but we gotta go deal with some business.
Okay, good. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care, huh? Whoa. And if you have
I've never owned any Nikos.
Franchising this place, huh?
What is wrong with the girl on the right?
We will.
Her hair is like...
We will.
Let's go. I'm in the mood, baby. Ya wallahi. Ha, ha. Wallahi.
Gaint, tink, gaint. What do we do? All right, let's go. Dragonheart in Chinatown. Wow, he fixed his car. The Dragonheart. Let's go.
Take this gun, Luis. Just in case.
I got a gun.
Oh, this is some sci-fi shit.
I know a guy who gave me a deal. What can I say? It helps to be prepared.
I almost threaded the needle right there.
Really?
There too.
What? We got business.
Tony, you know what you like 50% threaded. Those fucking headaches.
See you later, Hood.
Oh
my God.
Oh, I'm glad you care.
It ain't that I care. It's that I can't take the money.
Craptastic dumb bony. Yeah, I can. Alright, we'll take the Thumboni.
To be a gangster? Now I wish we were getting takeout.
Hey, we're in debt to the kid.
I'm getting Tony Stark before we take. He's not gonna. No, I have to do it in this car, don't I? I can tell. It's very. No, no, that's. No, no, get out. Get out. Oh, god dang it!
In my sight's gonna blow their head off.
My fault. Let's go. It's okay. Okay. Diagram up pretty much. It was.
We gotta at least pretend to play ball.
And now we wait.
Well handled.
There we go. Perfect. We did it. That's how you lose the cops in real life, too. You just kind of stop. They'll never know. They expect you to run. Oh, he has windows. I got at least one, two, three windows. That's a lot of windows. What really makes me mad about my place is my closet. My closet is like, no kidding, this deep.
Take care of that prick.
I do not like my closet.
The definition of family loyalty differs in your country.
The marketplace has a value for everything, and I guess that a disloyal Jew bastard ain't worth shit to me, brother or no brother. Such are the heady joys of consumer capitalism.
A system that's flaws are becoming increasingly evident.
Ah, that's right, I forgot. You little yellow people are commies too, huh? Both sides of the fence?
Oh, jeez.
You know, I grew up watching your kind.
It is the second worst closet. No, on the TV. Third worst closet I've ever owned. I'm sure.
Wasn't as much fun as reality.
One closet was a corner. You could put like a jacket in there.
Perhaps
there
not.
Was no room for anything else. Now one jacket.
You. Farewell, sir.
Not even exaggerating.
Do all that smack at once. On
my other closet was stairs. That's right.
Boo. Stairs. Fuck.
Also not exaggerating.
For our associates' uncouth manner.
So, this closet beat out tiny corner closet where you could put one thing in it.
Not volition.
And stairs.
Please, you must be the famous Tony Prince.
Ah, notorious, maybe. It's Luis Lopez, my business partner.
Hey.
Mr. Pelosi has led me to expect much from this meeting.
No tables, no bedside table, no bedboards.
Rocco has a tendency to promise more than he can deliver. So that must have been weaned too early.
Yeah, not weaned at all.
As you can see, we are already behind schedule on this project. We need you to, clear things with the planning department and to ease some licensing troubles.
Hey, look, we're not lawyers, okay?
Nailed.
We run nightclubs, pretty badly, too.
Yeah, that's right.
We got enough trouble keeping the licenses on our own clubs, okay? We don't do licenses.
Before I was being polite, Mr. Lopez, but I do not have to be. Mr. Pelosi made it clear that you are not in a position to choose who you help
dementia,
and who
dementia
you do not.
Joe.
Yeah, well, that kid's got a big mouth, okay? And he ain't in no position
behind
to be writing
checks. I know, because there's too much talking.
We are not going to be able to help you.
Do we even
Period.
Know what's going on
Let's
here?
Go to him.
Sorry to waste your time, Mr.
You are not going anywhere until we have an arrangement.
No, I'm afraid we are. There is no arrangement. You got a problem? Take it up with your boy, Rocco.
You are not negotiating column inches and bar tabs, you insolent
Or we had to bang on it? Look.
We are serious.
We had enough clown in the last episode in
really?
In GTA 4. Really? To last a lifetime, right?
What is wrong with you? I was supposed to be the irrational idiot with the anger issues.
I got anger issues, okay? The guy threatens to shoot me because I can't arrange a liquor license for him. Please, give me a break, D.
Oh, God.
He's being perfectly reasonable.
They're coming for us.
Nobody shoots anybody over no liquor license. Also, now we get to shoot this guy. Finally, we get to play a game. Some action. Some big game. Holy crap! Where did I get this thing from? I don't know where did I get this thing. Friggin' P90.
Get in there, Luis. Please.
Is he? You think? Let's go.
For my ancestors!
Fucking Chinatown! Move up there!
100%.
The fatal shot is mine! Fucking psychopaths!
It's a shooting galley of pain, and I am the. Something.
I'm going for you!
Do I have a grenade? No. Just have the P90. Good lord. I picked this thing, one of these things up in real life, and he's holding it completely wrong. He's gonna burn his hand. Alright, no bad.
Come on.
It ain't me going down. Easy money. I emptied him. That's right. That's right, Corso.
We cool, Tone.
I do not understand why they've run out of.
I can take it, scumbag, now.
Got him.
I'm an angry woman in here, motherfuckers.
Perfect.
1,000 on you being gay. Okay. Easy money. Like a weapon? Oh, I don't want that. I've got the cool gun. There's another. There's a cool. Oh my god, I'm stuck on a dude.
Tony, get over
there
here.
You go.
What's up ahead? I can't look.
Did you hear that? I'm stuck on a dude.
Back
on.
Can you take a look at the floor below, Lou? I'm having a fit here.
I'll check it out.
Boogers.
I'm coming for you.
Clear here, Tom.
Eat boogers.
He threw a grenade.
Did he throw a grenade? Yeah, you totally did. I didn't throw that grenade. That seems really good. After our incredible defeat of GTA 4. Easy money, easy money. I'll pick up some stuff. There's a table. It's got a drill too. I'm all about here just making it interesting. Soon I make it look easy.
Head down these stairs, Luke. I need to
Okay, man. Only because I respect
you. Only because I respect you. This is a really good gun, by the way. Hello, I see you, Yakit.
This is why I pay you to be my friend.
You ain't paying me enough.
Take cover!
Yakit. Oh my god, he's just looking at something.
Get down here, Tony.
I'm getting down here. It's Clown Town. It's always Clown Town. Come on. Oh god.
Give it to him, man. Maybe your words is gonna scare him off.
I'm 100%. She probably is. But she knows how to play the odds. The gay shield is too? No. I'm not using gay shield. I'm using gaydar. The classic radar that all gay people are imbued with.
We cool, Tone.
Good in here. Like there's anything in here. So they can figure out where people are. Always doubt. It works until it doesn't. It works until it doesn't. He knows Giant Thumb cannot, will not, ever learn how to fly a freaking helicopter.
When we get out of here.
Oh, he's not dead. Take more bullets than the Slavic shield? A little bit, yeah. You're right. It is taken slightly more. I do believe you may be correct.
Conceal yourself.
Why would you take a cover behind a gumball machine? This seems cool, John.
The clubs are yours, Luis.
That mean that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Marco was a piece of shit.
Oh, shit.
Get him.
Fatal shot is mine.
Let's go.
Conceal yourself, fucking psychopath.
Okay, now this is how you take... This is how you go through a gumball machine. Anyway. Oh, stop hiding over there. It's really hard to shoot you.
Yo, P-Fair with us, man.
Not fucking fun.
I'm on lockdown.
We can do it.
How I get myself into this?
I don't know. He's hitting too well. Easy money. Got it. In the butt. There we go. Got them both.
Fucking Chinatown.
Fucking Chinatown. What are you even talking about? I can go over here.
Come up here, bro.
This soda machine. I think we got him. I think we won. I think we got through this. I'm gonna shoot this. That's right. Gumballs everywhere. What about gay clown? Have you ever thought about gay clown?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can you drive me to the apartment? I need to lie down.
Lie down, you say? Well. Things certainly are going to get a little spicy if we got to lie down. We got to lie down. Things are getting spicy.
I never thought we'd get out of that place.
Perfect.
That was worse than spin class. My fucking heart.
Hey, you're spin class?
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds
Man,
of sweat.
This game looks really nice like this. Michael's like, really nice.
Fuck. When I get a hold of him.
You won't do anything.
Every time I walk outside this game in the light, I'm just like, holy crap, it's not gray. Or trying to be black and white. Because it's so gray.
You just concentrate on looking pretty.
Yeah, it's impressive. Absolutely impressive.
You've done such a great job so far. You gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
I got a feeling we ain't the only ones who'll be ripping him, Lou. God, I need my pills.
Don't take that shit, T. I'm serious.
That's right. It's so nice looking. The game is so nice looking now. Accuracy. 30% accuracy. It's okay. 100% headshots. There you go. All right. Where is my... There it is. Let's go back to my hidey hole. To the Thumbo Cave. I got 1,500 bucks. That is what you call road to riches right there. Time to go to the Thumbo Cave. Losing gay Thumbo? Gay DLC. Look, I've already did the hardest mission of the game. Dancing. And I lost that, so you know. Nope, not quite good enough. It was close. Yep, there goes my hood. I swear, one hit and the hood goes flying. Nope, no thank you. God, this game, it really does look good. Like, I'm not even kidding. It looks more like GTA 5 than GTA 4 now. And all they had to do was just take that terrible freaking filter off of this thing. Oh, God. pot of boxes of boxing. Oh, definitely. Look, you know there's gonna be clowns. There will always be clowns. It's inevitable. Like, clown just has to naturally occur. Up. Ding 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 ding. No, no, go away. Have to save my game. There we go. It's time to boomer save. You know the drill. Boomer save. Also, sleeping in my tennis shoes, never gonna happen. That's how you ruin your sheets. That's how you ruin your sheets. Go ahead, try. Sleep in your tennis shoes and see how long it takes for you to ruin your sheets. Clowns are framed on the wall. Let's go. That's what you call boomer save right there. We did it. It's time to get out of here. Oh, so colorful. Anyway. Anyway, it's time to get out of here. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Because I have to get some food because I'm really, really hungry. If you own tennis shoes. Corso doesn't own tennis shoes. I own a table. This is perfect. It's perfect. It's perfect. It's over. Anyway. Let's find someone to rave real quick. We did a lot today. We beat GTA 4, the base game, and now we have just the DLCs. One of which is really, really colorful, and I'm actually really enjoying it. Let's find someone to raid. Dr. Ismac. I've never... let's see. Farmer, yeah, Replicant. Bukaru. Do a near... Yeah, let's do Bukaru. Bukaru, she looks like she's playing some... What is she playing? It's near Replicant. I don't know what that is. But we're going to raid it. Anyway, let's do it. Let's do it. Anyway, thank you so much for watching today. Oh, it was fun. Well, I appreciate that, Goober Slut. I really do. Anyway, thank you so much for watching today. I'll be back. What day is today? It is Friday. So I'll be back on Sunday at 3:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. I'll leave that up in the Discord here unless, you know, other things happen. Before I go, I just want to say thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the subs. You guys are freaking amazing. I don't know why you do it. But most importantly, thank you for being here because you guys are amazing. And you make the stream great. Like, seriously great. I mean it. Anyway, it's time to go and raid Bukaru. I will see you guys on Sunday. Have a great day or evening or whatever's going on. And I will see you then. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Raid a bonk.